This is NBC News Digest, sponsored by Michelob Light. Here is Jessica Savitch, NBC News.
Good evening. A White House spokesman tonight said Syria rejected Beirut Airport as the site for the first meeting on Lebanese reconciliation. It feels the airport is unsafe. General Motors agreed to settle a sex and race discrimination suit for $42.5 million. That is a record amount. And now this.
Michelob Light for the winners!
I thought you were tired.
Nope, just thirsty.
Michelob Light!
The Reagan administration has proposed making airbags or automatic seatbelts mandatory for new cars. Critics urged immediate action. And finally, a federal report today predicted possible catastrophic warming of the Earth by the 1990s with a strong climate change. I'm Jessica Savitch in New York. More news later on this NBC station.